morning, friends, and welcome to the celebrity edition of Monday Ke Pande, which is now coming on a Tuesday because I slacked off. But that's better than I jacked off. Fun fact, I used to love watching Fawad Khan movies in 2x speed. Yeah, I used to love watching them in fast forward. Fun fact, this guy can cook amazing food with his neck. Yeah, that's why he's called Gardan Ramsay. Fun fact, I was making a movie about ligaments and muscles, so I called this actress to act in it because she'd be perfect because she is Ravina Tandon. You guys know who this is, right? You sleazebags, everyone knows who this is. This is my ex-girlfriend. Actually, no, she was my triple X girlfriend. Yeah, then she became pregnant, so then she changed her name to Mama Mia. Once I saw this actor and his child, and he was doing this to his child. So I'm like, what are you doing? He's like, bro, I'm Robert Pattinson. This guy borrowed a lot of money from the bank when he started his career. And one day I told him, bro, are you going to meet me and let's discuss this? And he's like, dude, I will meet you post Malone. Fun fact, this guy was actually possessed at one point of time. And the priest went to him and he's like, all right. Matthew, main kaun hai? Huh? Guys, what do you call Tom Cruise with a Santa hat? Santa Cruz. Do you know that Chunky Pandey was actually going to play the role of the Joker? Yeah, every scene he would be like, I'm Joaquin. Huh? I'm Joaquin. I am very, very, very sorry for that joke. Mujhe Joaquin hi nahi hua ki maine wo crack kiya. Call me Joker. No, thank you. Very sorry guys, but I don't make jokes on jokes. Alright, that brings me to the end of today's video. I tried something different. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, then yay. If you didn't, then sorry. And I shall see you next time where you give me your words. I make them jokes. And that's Monday Ke Pande. Till next week. Bye.